character is pronounced as Shuo, Shuo, and it can mean to speak or to explain, also to persuade. For example, Shuo Fu, it can also mean to criticize or to refer to. And as a noun, it can mean a theory. For example, 学说, it can also be pronounced as 睡, and in this case, 游说, to persuade, to convince.